you well fair for tonight's Connie Cup tie between Sunderland Women and Aston Villa Women. Our teams are joined on the pitch by our mascots today from Herrington Girls and Washington Athletic, and they were welcomed under the pitch by our flag bearers for Coleridge and Juniors. Please, a big round of applause for the girls. And we'll run through the two teams for you, starting with our visitors Aston Villa. In goal, number 21, Anna Leet. 2, Sarah Mailing. 4, Anna Patton. 6, the captain, Rachel Corsi. 7, Alicia Lehman. 8, Jordan Nobbs. 17, Ebony Salmon. 18, Georgia Mullins. 19, Laura Blinkeld. 22, Simone McGill. And 33 is Mayumi Pacheco. And your Sunderland team lines up like this. Let's hear it nice and loud for the lasses. In goal, number 22, Megan Borthway. Number 5, your captain, Grace McCaddy. Number 15, Amy Goddard. Number 16, Grace Ead. Number 17, Molly Rouse. Number 18, Libby McInnes. Number 19, Megan Beer. Number 23, Jenna Deer. Number 25, Katie Watson. Number 37, Lizzie Juby. And number 46 is Mary Corbin. Your subs are number 1, Claudia Moore. Number 6, Louise Griffiths. Number 8, Emily Scar. Number 9, Mary McAteer. Number 10, Katie Kitchen. Number 11, Jess Brown. Number 14, Natasha Fendin. Number 20, Ella Jones. And number 41, Emily Kasser. Your referee tonight is Lucy May. Assistant to Rabia Dearden and Ogier Mwanyi, Eric Hogan. And your referee is Stephen Burbage.
To the side, same thing. Right now, come on, the new side. Any strong, come on, the way out.
They're tailing nice and loud for Sunderland tonight. How are the losses?
Yeah. Thank you. body shape is that way, close in, and the same with passing, two wide.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Number 7, Alicia Lehman.
Thank you. about it because the job is this fucking stupid.
Thank you. he looks at
it. I'm not gay, thank you.
Thank you.
watch it out, sir.
Let's go, girls, come on! Let's go, PT!
Thank you.
actually to run this competition.
Substitutions for Sumner, coming off number 16, Grace Heed, to replace by number 6, Louise Griffiths. And another change for Sumner, coming off number 15, Amy Goddard, to be replaced by number 14, Natasha Fenton. And a third substitution for Sumner, going off number 17, Molly Rouse, to replace by number 10, Katie Kitchen. Substitution for Aston Villa, coming off number 7, Alicia Lehman, replaced by number 23, Adriana Leon. Coming off number 19, Laura Blinkill, replaced by number 10, Kenta Dari. Coming off number 6, Rachel Corsi, replaced by 26, Noelle Moritz.
Come on! Let's go!
Substitution for Aston Villa coming off number 4, Anna Pat to be replaced by number 9, Rachel Greeley.
Yeah.
Tonight's attendance is 870. That's 870. Thank you for your fantastic support. That is our highest attendance of the season, so thanks again for your fantastic support tonight.
Thank you. Madison in the
Scorer for Aston Villa, number 22, Simone McGill.
Go ahead.
7 is a GB TV replaced by number 9, Henry McAtee.
Thank you. corner to stand.
Reminder to fans that at the end of the game, if anyone is wishing to stay to take photos or get autographs, could you please remain seated while those who wish to leave the ground do so once the access areas are clear. Please feel free to step forwards. Thank you. 7 minutes at a time, that is 7 minutes additional time.
Thank you.
For now, just to allow people who wish to leave the football ground to do so, and then once the access areas have cleared, you may move forward to get autographs and photographs. Thank you very much. Also, a reminder that our next fourth game will be played here at Amberley Colliery Welfare against Lewis on the 18th of February, 12 p.m. kick-off. Tickets are on sale on scfc.com and kids go free, so please do visit sefc.com for details. Thank you again for your fantastic support tonight.
Oh, no.